So I've made it to the top of Tray Mountain. This place is pretty awesome, but it just about killed me getting up here. This is the end. I've got a little bit, well, quite a bit of a downhill for my 20-mile day on day 4. See this view behind me. Pretty awesome mountaintop, but it was a beast to get to. A lot harder than I had thought it was gonna be. Anyways, I'm at the end of the run, and I just wanted to show you the guys a view. Hope you're having a great day.